John Brown. He came into the courtroom and he stared at poor John Brown. But he said, "Now, boy, there's something that you got to say in your defense before the sheriff he comes and parade locks you away." Well, Johnny got to his feet. He looked around, looked at the judge, and knew what he said. He said, "Your Honor, I do believe I'd be better off dead. If you're gonna take on my life, boy, I thought it went around my head. Oh, won't you please, 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 please be old one more time? Oh, you let him shave off my hair and put me on an execution line. Your Honor, I know. Your Honor, I know that don't make me an innocent man. I've been mitigating circumstances, put that gun in my hand. And Your Honor, back in your chair, think it over just one more time. Before you let him shave off my hair and put me on an execution line. Oh, what's this fight we got in the courtroom? They were dragging Johnny's girl away. When his mama stood up and shouted, "Judge, you can't take my boy's way."
Hey,
it's just sad and sad, man. Don't make your boy sentence for this crime. Begin the night and won't call it evil. Time 99. Yes, this fight turned into a riot. And they were dragging Johnny's brother away. He was screaming, kicking and shouting, "Judge, you can't take my kid brother this way." To the court, the judge said, "Silence, I'll make a bold sentence, finish crime. We're getting a 98-1, that's all, Johnny. Johnny 99.
Woo!
I was born and crossed by hurricane.
That's a video, do you know what I said? Yeah, yeah, see you later.
Yeah, how over long dry rain. But it's all right now. Let's begin. It's all right. I'm so glad for us. It's a gas, gas, gas. I was raised by a toothless bearded hand. I was schooled with a strap right across my back. But it's all right now. I'm glad to guess. It's all right. And a frown that comes and the crust and bread. my head. I've been soaring out as a guest. It's alright. I'm jumping jack flies in the guest's face.
Thank you.